Thanks to Rascal Flatts for this, and my co-writer Steve Robson over in London.
Thank you.
that song has become my national anthem. Now, of course, my son was killed a couple years ago, and I sing that for him every night now. It's just odd, you know, you sing the song to people every night, and they come up and they thank you, and they say thanks for those words and that stuff, and you never really think you're going to be singing it to yourself in that way. I wrote the song about my dad originally, and now I sing it for Alex every night, so thank you very much for that, and thanks for joining in. It means a lot. Really good. So...